My very first coach is here from Ballarat, Daryl Biggin. He was my junior coach. Spent a lot of time with him as a kid. You know, coached me for 10 years, so just to be able to have him here was pretty special. He said he wanted to come to the Olympic Games, and he missed Beijing and London, and he saved up and got here for Rio, so we could catch up with him as well. Oh yeah, it means the world, because he was the one who got me into the sport, so to celebrate with him would be great.